On November 4th, 1990, the 20th NYC Women's Marathon was won by Wanda Panfil in a time of 2 hours, 30 minutes, 45 seconds. Panfil is a former long-distance runner from Poland. She would also win the Women's Marathon at the 1991 World Championships in Athletics in Japan. Panfil is a four-time national champion in the women's 5,000 meters.